What am I trying to do? What? What?
Oh my god!
Okay, a little bit of context here. I've never ran into any well-known players in this game before, and I've been playing for like the past 4 years, so whenever I saw it was Lieutenant Custard, I was kind of caught off guard, and ultimately felt like I was chosen by the Lord himself to play with the person who, you know, really is my favorite streamer and YouTuber. And when you meet someone you admire out of nowhere like that, you kind of have this serotonin dump, and when that happens, you end up saying some really weird shit. So, I thought I'd just put that out there to prepare you for the possible cringe I make you feel. It's not overly horrible, but the average person would likely, you know, kombucha face at the comments following. Not a whole lot happened because it was a pretty quick match, but I thought I'd show it regardless. Anyways, I played against Lieutenant Custard, and here's what happened.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Oh, that's not fucking fair.
10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds.
Look at me. Fuck me. Look at that.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Ah!
The diffuser is no longer in possession.
Fuck you.
I'm glad that's over.
Shut the fuck up, Clyde!
Smoke grenade!
Whoa, 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 hey!
What's wrong with you?
Stop!
No more! For the love of God!
I'll stay here and make spooky sounds.
Oh my god.
I'm a god.
We can win this!
That's class!
Ha 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 ha